here is a great piece of magic. It's flashy, it's showy, it's exciting. This is great to open your show. This would be great to close your show. This is great to use anytime during your show. If you have other flower effects, end with this one. And you can show the tube empty. You can see right through it. If you had a long rod or cane or magic wand, you can stick it right through there. And you can show this side. And when you're ready to perform it, you could hold it in your hand, set it on a table. I like to hold it in my hand. And you have a big, giant Botania of flowers. And a few tips when you get home from your show, always keep it stored in the open position like it is now. You can put a little light piece of plastic over it to keep the dust off from it, but again, store it open. It will keep the flowers nice and open and fresh. And then when you're ready, set it, bring it to your show, perform it, come back home, keep it open. You can decorate your house with it. So there it is, Super Botania.